Hey everybody, welcome back to Shanice Shopping Saga. We are in Nordstrom and I just want to show you guys a few of the bags and the shoes and stuff that I see. Funny story, this is actually my third time coming into this store, but that's neither here nor there. I'll probably tell you guys about that later. But look at this pretty pink Michael Kors. And it's actually red tagged for $75. These for $180. Have it in that pretty blue. They also have this one in the brown for $130. Thank you. Thank you. They have it in a black and brown. Or the beige. And then this one is $150. I also have this one. I can't remember how much the MK for this one it was in TJ Maxx. I can't remember, but for here in here is $200. And they also have these styles, $120. Here's that brown MK with the canvas. Hi, mama. And these are $130. So they have that in the brown and the black, and they have some cute little wallets. Let's see, they have the price in here. Yes, they do. $50. Okay, so they have that in the brown and the black. And then this is $180. I'm gonna show you guys why I'm laughing in 1 second. You guys are probably like, what is wrong with her today? And these right here. Did I show you guys? Oh, and this little bucket is $100. Okay, so I had little Miss Skyra in. Let me show you guys. Let me fix her headband. I had little Miss Skyra. I had her in her stroller. We were walking through here. And she was like, mommy, I want you to pick me up. So, I don't know how much these are. She was in her stroller and she was like, mommy, I want you to pick me up. I was like, all right. So we went back to the car to get her carrier. On the way to get her carrier, I fell and bust my behind. Then I went back to the car to wipe my knee and now I'm back. So I don't know. I just thought that was funny. $237, this is red tagged. So that's why I'm laughing like, okay, can we finally get this video started? This is $600. What is this one? Longchamp. Yeah, because she is just looking up at me like, mommy, what are you doing? I don't see the price on that one. Purple, but red and green Valentino. This is giving me Christmas vibes. This one is $400. And it has the red straps. And then they have this one. We always see this one. And like the black. And TJ Maxx, they have their stuff like the way they have the sensor and the way they have it tied up and censored. Okay, so this one is $489. And that's that red and green again. And they have a Tory Burch right here. They have it like all caught up in the sensors. $489 for that Valentino. Tory Burch. Okay, $300. Okay, let's see. Are we going to the wallets or the little bags? Let's try the little bags. Kate Spade. This is a whole cute little Kate Spade rack right here. $100. For the mint green. $100. I also have one in black. This stone for $100. Okay, let's see. $100. Thacker. $100, Calvin Klein. Thacker, $100. Oh, it's the same bag as the other one. Okay. It's a pretty Steve Madden. $50. Rebecca Minkoff. Just trying to see the label. That one is $200. This is pretty. I like the strap on this. Another Thacker. We've seen these Calvin Kleins and Macy's. $85. I also have that one for $85. These are clearance. I like this pink bag right here. Thacker. Red tagged for $60. I'm trying to get you guys the front of it. This is cute. Some pretty Marc Jacobs. That is $130. This is pretty too. I like this. $150. I think that's why I kind of steer away from coming inside of Nordstrom Rack, because they have everything like so like chained up together. It's kind of difficult to show it to you guys because it's like all tangled up. These are actually right clearance for $146. Marc Jacobs. Yeah, like you can't like pull the whole bag up to show it to you guys. And let's see my cords over here. Well, we just looked at these on the table. And these are $109. It's got in the black, blue, orange. Here they are clearance for $98, and they do have that pretty orange one. Let me just look at that pink one on the table. Okay, let's see what they have for us over here. Vince Camuto. That's a pretty bag. $100. Karl Lagerfeld. $130. Vince Camuto. Look at this one. This is pretty. Ted Baker. $195. So Rebecca Minkoff again. And that pretty black. I like that black. Rebecca Minkoff. Another Rebecca Minkoff. Karl Lagerfeld, let's see. 44 for the incline. I believe my TJ Maxx is 35. I think I'm gonna have to go back. You know, it's crazy. As much as I see those bags, I should know the price by heart. I like this pink bag. Vince Camuto, 65 frame. It's really heavy too. Clearance for 187. Stacker, pink bag. $91. $44. Is this a Karl Lagerfeld? Yep, you can tell by the pretty strap. Oh, we did see this one too in Marshalls. Here it is, $97. Oh, this is a pretty Ted Baker. Ted Baker London. $95. Ted Baker. Oh, this is a pretty one in a green. I love this Karl Lagerfeld. This is pretty. And that is $91. This one is $125. The Thackers. And the blue, we did see it in the pink. This is pretty. Now the pink one is red tagged. This one is $99. And we've been seeing this Karl Lagerfeld and TJ Maxx and Marshalls, but in here it is $107. Oh, look at this one. Okay, I like this one even better than the other one. All right, let's see what else they have in here today. Kurt Geiger. These Vince Camuto belts are so pretty. $169. I like this one a little more. $169. And then they have it in a purple. Let's see, I never really go through their beauty section. Let's see, do they have anything? Too Faced Peach, here this is $25.50. Okay. The collection, the matte pregame. They have all of the MAC shades for $22. Okay. This brush set is so cute. It's giving mermaid vibes. Beautifully bold brushes, prismatic signature set, 100% vegan free. I was trying to see if it's anything about mermaid. $20.97. That's really pretty. This one is $11.47. And this one is four pieces up, $7.78. Look at this pretty one. $11.97. $14.97. I have all the Neutrogena bath stuff. Let's see. Amazing Grace, Pure Grace. My mother likes Baby Grace. see that vanilla sweet fig, another coconut. These sets by Philosophy are $24.90. Nanette Lepore, Kinsey Bay Buttercup. These are $42.97. This is cute. Yummy Gummy Lip Injection Lip Balm. Too Faced I Want Candy, the palette set. That's cute. $24.97. All right, let's check out some of the shoes that they have. Now you guys already know in Nordstrom Rack they have so many shoes, so I'm gonna try my best to show you guys all of the cute ones. These are really pretty. $69.97. Those are Steve in New York. They do have these Steve Maddens with that cute heel. $65.97. $54.97. Dolce Vita. These are cute. Nordstrom Rack. $59.97. Oh, look at these Steve Maddens. We've seen these in Macy's. Did we see these in Macy's? Yes. In the Macy's walkthrough. I'm sure I picked these up. I think these were like one of the first shoes I picked up. These are $70, and I'm sure they're not that expensive in Macy's. They're actually cheaper in Macy's. I gotta go back and look at that video. And the Vince Camutos. Now they do have these Vince Camutos too with a different heel, but these are $49.97. $23.98. Castlin. Oh, look at these. So this is what I'm saying, it's like so many. $69.97. Look at the circus ones. And these are $29.97. These are pretty. I also did see these in a pink. I hope I remember to show you guys these. But they are $69.97. Zip in the back. Mark Fisher, $55. And here's the Vince Camutos. They have them in the black with the heel. $39. Neutralizers. These are $209. I'm sorry, Stuart Witzman. Where did I see neutralizer at? Dolce Vita. $44. Life Stride Soft System. $100. They have these also in a beige. I'm gonna change the row in a minute. Circus. $30. These are cute. I like those. Mark Fisher. $59.97. These are $60. Oh, these are cute. Nordstrom Rack. Those are $40. These are $60. Steve in New York also did see these in a beige. 60. I hope I don't pick up the same shoe and show it to you guys twice, because the difference between Nordstrom Rack and like TJ Maxx and Marshalls and stuff, you like, you know the new stuff and you'll show it once, but in here I have so many shoes at once. 60 Sam Edelman. They have so many shoes at once. I'm sure I'm gonna forget which ones I showed you already. These are really pretty. Nordstrom Rack. 50. They have the Steve Maddens in the red. 50. Oh, look at these. Abound. These are 50. Open Edit. These are really pretty. 35. And look at these pretty DKMYs. $44. Mark Fisher. $30. Just looked at those Steve Maddens. See, they have those also in black. These that I just showed you. No, see, these are different. Those are $80. $35. Got these pretty Nikes. $47. The pretty circus. $30. These are also by Circus, the platform. $30. They have these in a black and these brown, Frank Sarto. $60. I love these by Steve Madden. These are too cute. $70. Steve Madden, it's a different braid from the other ones that we just looked at. These are $55. These are $180. Veronica Beard. And then they have these in the green. Frank Sarto. Oh, see, these are different. $60. $70. And the Katy Perry's are here. They have them in the orange and the lime. These are $20. The rainbow. Gianni. Oh, these are cute. I like these. These are really pretty. $35. I like those. Those are different. That's probably why I just busted my behind in the Crocs. I had on some wedge Crocs. When I tell y'all, I went down, I fell good, but I braced the baby. It was almost like a football hold. These are pretty. Stuart Witzman. These are $229. $40. Oh, look at these. Badly Mishka. $109. They do have these in a few different colors, but these are $55. like that pretty braid on those. Steve Madden, 45. Now look at these sodas. These are cute. 40. BP. These are $13. Those are cute. They also have these by BP. I'm gonna show you guys. A shoe. They also have this shoe in. Hold on 1 second. $229. This is cute. They also have this shoe in black. Hopefully I remember to show it to you guys. But it's the Steve Madden. And it has this detail in it. And they also come in a black. These are 50. Steve Madden. Oh, look at these. These are cute. Sam Edelman. 60. Oh, some more Sam Edelmans. These are cute. These are 60. Steve Madden, $31.97. Steve Madden, $75. $31.98. These are kind of cool. On a different Farm Rio, and these are 96. Open Edit, 50. Steve Madden. These also do come in the brown. We did see them in the black. That's Steve Madden. These are 50 for the slippers. They have these here in orange. 230. Steven New York. 60. 50. And here they are in that pink color I was telling you guys about. These are cute. Sam Edelman. Which ones do you like? The pink or the beige? And again, these are 70. Mark Fisher. 40. These are cute. Frank Sarto. Look at the heel. That's really pretty. And these are 50. Steve Madden in that pretty green, 40. Cole Haan, 80. And they have these Calvin Klein. I also do see them in a green. These are 60, here they are in a green. Are these the same? No. Okay. These are 51. These are cute. 100. And here are the Steve Madden in the black. And again, these are 50. Say Vita. $60. Some more Dolce Vitas, and they also have them in that beige right there. Frank Sarto, $40. These say 20 and under, so these are $20. I have them in a white and a black. Also the beige. Oh, look at these. I'll go. These are 50. These are so cute. I like these. These were for Valentine's, look like, but you could still wear them. Men's Komodo. 30. These are 65. I also see them in a brown. A Frank Sarto. Mark Fisher. These are 35. Get these Mark Fishers. 50. I think that's all the shoes we're gonna look at for today. Let's see what else they have in here. Did I show you these in the gray or the beige? It's hard to tell. Okay. These are $229. Madden, these are cute. $80. I have some pretty luggage in here. These are $109. These tops are cute. That BCBG. $16.97. In a black, and I also see it in this blue. Oh, look, this is pretty. I also have it in this one. This BCBG leather jacket is $85. I also have that top in green. And there's the jacket in brown. Okay, 25 or under. This is a cute set. They have it in this teal with the skirt. This is really pretty. This skirt is 30. The top is 20, and they have it in the black, but I don't see the bottom for that skirt though. Okay, I have the skirt in black.
These are some cute cups.
I have those blue cups. I know I did tell you guys bye, but this stuff is like right as you're walking out. Perfect trays, and then look at the B stuff. Candles, pineapple, cilantro, ocean mist, peony, rose, and petal.